I'm Hector Vasquez, heavy equipment operator, and I'm going to explain to you the air brake basics. Number one, operating range is between 100 PSI and 125 PSI. Do not operate unless it is air. Number two, at 150 PSI, the pop-off expansion valve goes off. Number three, below 100 PSI, at about 60 PSI, the low pressure warning signals go off. And number four, drain the tanks daily. Those are the air brake basics. Thank you.